One of the most entertaining fighters in the world, Chris Arreola, is back with a mustache. How come you never had a mustache before?
I don't know, man. Just try something new, you know? A little porn stash, you know.
Do you get recognized still? You look different.
Sometimes. I really don't care if people recognize me or not. You know, if they do, thank you. If not, it's all good.
A lot of big fights coming up in boxing. Anything for you?
Coming up on March, man. You know, we're going to find out this week either if it's going to be the 4th or the 25th.
25th is a major card as well.
Yeah.
What do you think? Benavidez supplant?
It's a good fight, man. It's a great fight. I'm taking Benavidez, you know, just because, you know, got to go with my Mexican guy, and he's a cool dude. I like hanging out with him. But it should be a good fight, him and Plant. Shit. Plant put on a great fight against Canelo, man. You know,
he told Canelo, you surprised that I could be? I'm that good, huh?
Yeah. Exactly, because he is that good. He does have sweet hands.
Jonathan, what do you think?
It's a good fight. Good for boxing. Yeah, really.
Who do you put your money on?
I don't know.
The fans are the winners?
The fans are the winners, exactly.
If you're on that card, that would be fire.
I don't bet. This guy bets more than anything, bro.
Yeah, he does. He always bets. I think he's like, what, 20-1 in bets? Like 20 wins, one loss?
I don't know about that.
One. Benavidez a plant. Decision or knockout?
Anything can happen, though. Plant's not a pushover, is it?
Hell no, he's not.
Hell no.
That's why it's a great fight. That's why it's good for boxing.
It's a great fight.
It's exciting. Mm-hmm. What if Wilder fights Andy? What do you think? You fought both of them, Chris?
Yeah, you know, it should be a good fight, you know, because Andy has balls like that. And, you know, Wilder, man. He has that hand that will just knock you out. Personally, you know, I'm taking Wilder. You know, can't teach size, and if you stay on the outside, Wilder's just gonna knock you out, you know? And it's crazy because sometimes you see those punches that he throws without even leverage, you knock someone out. Like, how did that happen?
I thought he had knockout of the year against the last opponent.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, that was crazy.
That's Wilder for you, you know?
How hard does he hit from what you remember?
The best way I could describe is like a whip. The power at the end of the punch.
Oh, this!
Oh, what the fuck! That's the best way I could describe it.
And you fought everybody. You sparred everybody. You've been in there with the whole world.
Yeah, I love it.
You fought Klitschko. Who hit harder, him or Klitschko? What do you say?
Different kind of power. Like I said, you know, Klitschko's like
a hammer.
He hits you. He's trying to go through you. You know, Wilder hits you like a whip.
You just
like with Klitschko, like he hit me, and I was like, what? I could like on the stupid videos, you know, you see the guy come out of his body. That's how I feel. I come out of my body. I'm gonna fucking hit me hard as fuck.
I was at your fight. Kobe Bryant was at your fight.
Yeah, he was. Rest in peace.
He was rooting for Chris Arreola, by the way.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome, dude. That was a day I won't ever forget.
Man, listen, 10 rounds?
Yeah, 10 rounds. Henry stopped it.
And you guys had a record for biggest gate, I think, or something like that.
Yeah, at the time, biggest gate at Staples Center.
Amazing.
It's pretty crazy, right? Think about shit like
that. LeBron's going to break that record gate with his game in a few weeks when he's going to break Kareem's record.
You know, don't get me wrong, I'm a Laker fan, but I don't consider LeBron a Laker. Yeah, he's a Laker, but he's not like an all-time.
He's not like Kobe or Kareem. Well, Kareem started with Milwaukee, but Magic.
Still respect him. Still got respect.
Huh? Yeah, respect him.
The game.
Okay.
The game is timeless, man. He's
a beast,
hard, man. He's worked hard. He's worked hard, which you can never, ever, ever.
So, Chris, Fury against Usyk.
That would be a super fun fight, not gonna lie. A very fun fight. Can't teach size. I gotta take Fury just because he's so big. He's such a crafty fighter. Honestly, even though he's big, he fights like a middleweight, like a welterweight. So I'll take Fury. But you can't be nothing from Usyk. Usyk is one of the all-time great amateur fighters. He had over like 300 amateur fights, winning gold medals and all kinds of things. So, you know.
I think I'm going for the underdog in that one.
You taking Usyk?
Yeah. What do you say about this fight? They just announced it today. Joe Joyce against Zhang.
I've never seen Zhang ever in my life.
You know these guys?
Yeah.
Who wins?
It's a good fight.
Joe?
But I think Joe Joyce has too much experience for it.
What up, Eddie?
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Benavidez a plant.
That's going to be a good fight, man.
Who would you bet on?
Benavidez.
That's what Chris said.
I'll bet on Benavidez. I like Plant, don't get me wrong. I just feel like Benavidez is gonna be very aggressive. And he don't give a fuck if he gets hit or not. You know, he don't run.
Who's that?
David.
You wanna bet on that, Wally?
I bet round.
He's mad because last time he lost 10
I told him he's
grand.
20-1.
How much? He lost 9 grand with Benavidez, Rowley and Tank.
What? You picked Rowley?
Yeah, wow. He bet Rowley. Well, Rowley was winning, but he bet the under, right?
Over. Over, like 7.
No, it was supposed to be under.
It ended at 7.
You ended at the 6 round. I had under, he had over.
10 grand.
And Jen got it with a right hand going, yeah!